Welcome to my 1 minute plugin review of icJukeBox version 1.51. This great plugin allows players to select from a library of Minecraft NoteBlock Studio files that have been copied into a server's plugins folder. They can use the built-in GUI to select specific songs, or various commands to shuffle songs or turn on and off a server-wide radio feed. What this plugin doesn't do, though, is allow specific individual files to be played via command line or command block, which would be ideal for adventure maps, so hopefully the author will add this in the near future. icJukeBox is basically like having an iPod shuffle in Minecraft for MBS files. For those who don't know, MBS files are generally converted MIDI files using a Windows-only program called NoteBlock Studio. I've gone ahead and included an inset of NoteBlock Studio, which I did use to create the music for this review. Anyone who is seriously going to use this plugin should probably get familiar with NoteBlock Studio. It is very simple to convert MIDI files to the MBS format, although the quality of the finished product can vary hugely. All in all though, this is a great plugin, and I encourage you to check it out. Well anyway, that about wraps up this 1 minute plugin review, and thanks for watching.